The tablet was returned to the sands that had spawned it beneath the sitting
Citadel of Saladin in ancient Cairo, foretelling of the time in the distant millennia when the stars of Orion come together. The ceremony is performed and set entombed.
Hello, my dear. Another unannounced visit. I see you have found the scroll we unearthed. Interesting reading, yeah?
Only interesting if you know what it refers to.
Yes, quite correct, my dear. The armor on its own is no more than a curiosity, but with the amulet and the ceremonial tablet, it becomes an important historical artifact, predating the Bible by centuries.
There is more at stake here than the sum of the pieces, Von Croy. Ever heard of Armageddon? Unpleasant, even by your standards.
Rebinding the spirit of Set, putting the armor on the statue at midnight at the turn of the millennium, so on and such like. I was never a believer in this magical hocus-pocus. Fools, after her!
Thank you. Ah, Lara. You have most truly put Von Croy's nose out of joint this time. If events were less catastrophic, I would be very happy. As it is, we must now be even more careful. He will become more desperate and thus more dangerous. Be on your guard. Use the artifact to get into the Cleopatra's palaces and find the rest of the armor. Tread carefully now. And not too much sightseeing.